Back to Hashim on that high quad, so they're going to score here. Birkenheim counter and hard now, wanting to give up that first point.
That's it.
Hashim has a 2-point lead. Birkenheim comes in the double. They go out of bounds. Birkenheim shoots that high quad, so they're going to finish. Takahashi counter and hard, and they're losing it. The ref on the mat calls for a screw on the waist, though. Gets really bad. Birkenheim's still looking to score that point. Gets behind, he's got to break it down. They go out of bounds. Takahashi in very quickly on that signal. Birkenheim gets a shot from outside. Takahashi calls it back to their feet. And Tombo takes it out of here. Go Birkenheim.